in this video, we're going to be making this pretty lady looking at the moon. It has a little bit of collage. This is a page, a 5x7 out of a little art journal. And these are the colors that I'm using. The turquoise phthalo from Golden, teal from Golden. These are from Martha Stewart. This is porcelain doll color. And this one, chestnut brown. This great little thing called micaceous iron oxide, which is very rich in texture, very gritty. Silver from Liquitex. And for the flower, I use coral blush from Americana and neon purple, kind of a grape color from Folk Art. You can pretty much adjust to whatever you can find locally. It's not a very particular difficult to find set of colors, except for this one. This one has to be the one with the grit, kind of sandy finish. I'm not sure if it can show in the picture here. You will see in the video how I start applying it for the hair. Okay, well, I hope you enjoy it.